टू माई चैनल NSP लर्निंग हब बिकॉज लर्निंग इज लाइफ। माई सेल्फ मीनाक्षी आहूजा। एम फेस और माइटोसिस फेस। द एम फेस रिप्रेजेंट द फेस वेन द एक्चुअल सेल डिविजन और माइटोसिस अकर एंड द इंटरफेस रिप्रेजेंट द फेस बिटवीन टू सक्सेसिव एम फेसिस। It is significant to note that in the 24-hour average duration of the cell cycle of human cell, a cell division proper lasts for only about an hour. The interphase lasts more than 95% of the duration of the cell cycle. It means 95% is interphase and only 5% is M phase in human cell. The M phase starts with the nuclear division corresponding to the separation of daughter chromosomes, karyokinesis, and usually end with the division of cytoplasm, cytokinesis. It means in M phase, nuclear division takes two parts. When nucleus is divided, it is called karyokinesis, and when cytoplasm is divided, it is called cytokinesis. M phase is the most dramatic period of the cell cycle. Since the number of chromosomes in the parents and progeny cells is the same, it is also called as equational division. Mitosis is divided into four stages, such as prophase, metaphase, anaphase, and telophase. Prophase stage. In S and G2 phase, the new DNA molecule formed are not distinct but intertwined. Prophase is marked by the initiation of condensation of chromosomal material. The centriole, which had undergone duplication during S phase of interphase, now began to move towards the opposite pole of the cell. Chromosomal material condensed to form compact mitotic chromosome. Chromosomes are said to be composed of two chromatids attached at the centromere. Initiation of the assembly of mitotic spindle, the microtubules and the proteinaceous components of the cell cytoplasm help in the process. Cell at the end of prophase, when viewed under the microscope, do not show Golgi complex, endoplasmic reticulum, nucleus and the nuclear envelope. Metaphase stage. The complete disintegration of the nuclear envelope marked the start of the second phase of the mitosis. Hence, the chromosomes are spread through the cytoplasm of the cell. At this stage, metaphase chromosome is made up of two sister chromatids which are held together by the centromere. A small disc-shaped structure at the surface of the centromere are called kinetochores. These structures serve as the sites of attachment of spindle fiber to the chromosome that are moved into position at the center of the cell. Hence, the metaphase is characterized by all the chromosomes coming to lie at the equator with one chromatid of each chromosome connected by its kinetochores to spindle fiber from one pole and the sister chromatid connected by the kinetochore to spindle fiber from the opposite pole. The plane of alignment of chromosomes at metaphase is referred as the metaphase plate. In metaphase, condensation of chromosome is completed and they can be observed clearly under the microscope. This then is stage at which morphology of the chromosome is easily studied. Anaphase stage. At anaphase, each chromosome arranged at the metaphase plate is split simultaneously and the two daughter chromatids, now referred to as chromosome of the future daughter nuclei, begin their migration towards the opposite poles. As each chromosome moves away from the equilateral plate, The centromere of each chromosome is towards the pole and hence at the leading edge with the arms of chromosome trailing behind. Telophase stage. At telophase, the chromosome that have reached their respective poles decondense and lose their individuality. Nuclear envelope assembled around the chromosome clusters. Nucleolus, Golgi complex and ER reform. Cytokinesis. In mitosis, not only karyokinesis but also cytokinesis, at the end of which cell division is complete. In an animal cell, this is achieved by appearance of a furrow in the plasma membrane. The furrow gradually deepened and ultimately joined in the center, dividing the cytoplasm into two. In plant cells, wall formation start in the center of the cell and grow towards to meet the existing lateral walls. The formation of new cells wall begin with the formation of simple precursor called the cell plate that represent the middle lamella between the walls of two adjacent cells. At the time of cytoplasmic division, organelles like mitochondria and plastids get distributed between the two daughter cells. In some organism, karyokinesis is not followed by cytokinesis, as a result of which multinucleated condition arise leading to formation of synchitrin, such as liquid endosperm in coconut. Significance of mitosis. Multicellular plants and animals start life as a single cells. The process of mitosis give rise to many cells which differentiate to form tissues, organs and organ system of the organism. It results in increase in size and growth of an organs. Cell reproduction is used to form new cells to renew certain tissues and replace worn out cells. Mitosis is also involved in asexual reproduction in some organism, like in unicellular amoeba and multicellular hydra, as well as in vegetative reproduction in plants. Mitosis usually result in the production of diploid daughter cells with identical genetic complement. Cell growth result in the disturbing of the ratio between the nucleus and the cytoplasm. It therefore becomes essential for the cell to divide to restore the nucleocytoplasmic ratio. A very significant contribution of mitosis is cell repair. The cells of upper layer of epidermis, cell of the lining of the gut and the blood cells are being constantly replaced. Mitotic division in the mesmatic tissues, the apical and the lateral cambium result in the continuous growth of the plant throughout their lifespan.